So how to show hidden files and folders of any hard drive, USB pen drive or flash drive, SSD or memory card? It's actually very easy with a command prompt command called attrib command. See here, within this USB flash drive I have two folders and two files. For example, I am hiding these files to show you how we can unhide using cmd attrib command. All files and folders are now hidden. Now to show hidden files and folders, I will simply open cmd inside of my flash drive. To open cmd inside of any drive, we just need to hold down shift key from our keyboard. Then we need to perform a right click and then click on this open command window here menu. Now to show hidden files and folders within this drive, I will simply give this command attrib minus -s minus -h minus -r slash -s slash -d. I provided this command in description section so that you can simply copy and paste. Remember, this command will work in Windows PowerShell too. In Windows 10, we know cmd is deprecated. Therefore, you can use PowerShell instead of cmd in Windows 10. Okay, then hit enter. See, the hidden files and hidden folders are now visible. Now if we check folder options, we will see hidden files, folders and drives option is still in don't show status. It means we can see hidden files and folders even if according to Windows settings we are not supposed to see them. This command is extremely handy when your computer gets infected by virus, and we know sometimes malware programs inject a lot of hidden files and folders within our computer. Sometimes unfortunately we can't show hidden files, folders and drives from folder options too, because sometimes virus changes registry settings and freeze this option. If this is the case, then you can use cmd attrib command to forcefully unhide hidden files and folders. Guys, if you liked my video, please hit the thumbs up and share it within your social media accounts with your friends, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Take care. Peace.